Achieved with CryEngine.
Greetings, mercenary. Greetings, Seeker. You should have already received the mask. It is a highly advanced prototype that enhances your capacity in the field and syncs with your equipment. The mask allows you to upload contracts data to the client after each mission. Before we drop you in the designated location, we want to make sure you understand the tech we've given you. For this purpose, you'll be taken to a secure training facility hidden in a secluded mountain location. You're going to perform a series of simple tasks to familiarize yourself with the mask and for us to make the necessary adjustments. Report back when you're at the location, Seeker.
Ready for action.
There's a training weapon nearby. Gear up. Take a prone position. First, switch your mask to binocular mode. Target over there. Tagging enemies allows you to measure the distance to selected targets and keep track of them. Alternatively, you can use our new dynamic. Take out your rifle and see for yourself. Compare target's height to DRS display in the upper left corner of your scope. It should tell you how far away the target is. This system scales up the display according to your current zoom stage. I believe I don't have to remind you to hold your breath to stay. Torso wounds are not always lethal. If you want an instant kill, aim for the head. Well done. Proceed to the next one. distance. Notice your mask's input on distance and wind. It will help you aim. Good. You can move to the next one. It's easier to aim with your scope calibrated according to the target's distance. Your aim was somewhat off. Try again. Good. Hit four more. Practice makes perfect. Feel free to refill your ammo if you're empty. One of the weapons to try out different sets of special ammo. This technology will increase your options in the field and allow you to be more creative. Thank you.
Seeker. On this mission, your primary target is Dmitry Ivanovsky. He is a former Russian Armed Forces general. He earned the nickname Bio Ivanovsky during the Second Mongolian War due to his persistent use of both chemical and biological weapons. He is first cousin to the Siberian Prime Minister Nergui Kurchatov. During the Siberian War of Independence, Ivanovsky defected from the Russians to join his cousin. Kurchatov gave him the notorious Altai 24 Soviet military research facility as thanks for his support. Our intel for this mission comes from an agent planted in the facility. Before our source went dark, his intel specified that Ivanovsky had completed human trials of his bioweapon. We understand that Kurchatov plans to use the weapon to secure Siberia's disputed border territories. The general's plans are stored on an encrypted military-grade laptop. Find the package, hack it, and obtain those plans. The weapon's test results must be destroyed. Infiltrate the main bunker and upload a virus to the mainframe. Find our informant if you can. We need to know if they're still alive. Above all else, find and terminate General Ivanovsky and recover any samples of the weapon. Stay focused, Seeker. Objective is to infiltrate the enemy's facility. It's behind the electric fence. You'll have to cut the power. We've dropped your weapons nearby. Load your map to see the cargo drop-off point. I'll update your map with coordinates related to your contracts. You can load it via your mask at any time. You can manually mark waypoints on your map. They'll be displayed directly on your mask's HUD.
Dead end.
Use your mask scanner. It will mark potential passages on your mask's HUD.
Huh. Looks like your gadget really works. Whoa, there's no way I can jump that far down.
Your suit is made from extremely durable, intelligent microfibers that also support your body. Natural regeneration abilities. What's more, your mask syncs with your central nervous system, heavily enhancing your reflexes and coordination.
Meaning?
You will be fine. Take him down. Quietly.
hostiles down.
Good. Your gear should be somewhere near. Scan the area.
Got it.
You can only carry a limited amount, so keep... track of your equipment. Recon the area before you proceed. More enemies. Looks like they're guarding the transformer station ahead. Clear the hostiles before you get there. You may need a key card to access the station. I would look for the officers. More enemies. Looks like they're guarding the transformer station ahead. Clear the hostiles before you get there. You may need a key card to access the station. I would look for the officers.